field of six, three on the gate, three trailing starters. Qualifiers are lining up moving in. And they're off, and pacing in Mr. Worldwide is first to leave to the outside. Victory Lou, forwardly placed. Grand Twiddle to the inside, gets away third. Fourth to the inside, plus Simon. Modest Rocker, parked to the outside, looking for a spot in line there in fifth. And Chicks Divot is the trailer. As they head down the back stretch for the first time to that upper turn, it's Mr. Worldwide and Curtis Miller on the front by two. To the inside, Victory Boo has found a spot there in second. Grand Twiggle gaps away, leave it there in third. Poseidon follows fourth. Modest Rocker to the outside, too wide and fifth. As they reach the quarter, opening quarter, 40 seconds. Mr. Worldwide now under pressure to the outside. Victory Lou is coming at him and coming on. To the inside, Grand Twiggle watches those dueling leaders there in third. Fourth to the inside, Poseidon followed by Modest Rocker and Chicks Divot at the back of the pack. As they head down the back stretch, off stride on the lead goes Mr. Worldwide. And now sweeping to the lead, Victory Lou. Victory Lou by three. As they come to the top of the stretch, it's Victory Lou, Mr. Worldwide rallying late, but he won't reach. Victory Lou gets up to win it.